Hello children, this is Komal teacher from MMI Bibvewadi. Today we are going to work with bow frame. Which frame are we going to work with? Bow frame. So let's see how you work on that. For this activity, you need a mat and a bow frame. You need to use your two fingers and thumb. First you loosen all of them. One at a time. You go from top to bottom. This is the way you untie it. Now let's tie it back. First you will just make a single knot, again from top to bottom. So after you've done one knot for each, you'll make a bow. This is the way you do the bow frame. For this activity, if you do not have the bow frame, you can use, probably you can use a frog which has knots to try lace or knots to tie behind, or you can use shoes with lace. The benefits of this activity are: it develops concentration, fine and gross motor skills, wrist and finger muscles, eye-hand coordination, care of self, and makes the child independent and do things in order. Thank you.